Let's use Open Chrome for peak detection and integration. Okay, let's open a chromatogram by selecting it. And now we like to integrate and to detect peaks. As you can see, there are several peaks in the chromatogram. Go to the menu and select the standard peak detector. After a while, 214 peaks have been detected. Adjust the range, and now let's have a look at some other parts of the chromatogram. Furthermore, we see all the peaks denoted by a triangle, and we can select our peaks by using the peak view and the peak list. Now let's select the peak at 28.28 minutes. You can see it here. But there's still no area for the peak. Now you can use an integrator to integrate all peak areas. The integration results will be shown in the separate perspective, and you can switch back to the default perspective by selecting it. Now the peak area is integrated. Let's select the integrator again, and let's select the results view. There, you can select all integrated peaks and export them to the clipboard. You can do the same with the integration overview. You can paste your data in the text editor.